Good morning kabayan, Ed Federico, your real estate broker. Nandito tayo ngayon sa Grand Park Place Village, Anabu, Imus, Cavite para i-feature yung unit na to na nasa likod natin. This unit is selling at 11.5 million with a lot area of 150 square meters and floor area of 202 square meters with 4 bedrooms, 3 bathrooms and 2 carport. Pasukin natin ang loob ng bahay. Pero bago yan, pakita ko muna sa inyo. Ito yung ating gate. This is our gate for our 2 carport. Yan. Pakita ko ulit yung pasad ng bahay natin. Ayan. And yung unit natin, this is painted na dito sa labas. Makikita natin with gate light, house number, and this is our pedestrian gate. So meron tayong accent dito. Pagpasok pa lang natin ng bahay. And this is our carport. No? It can accommodate to up to 2 cars. At yung pintong ito, no, yung may pinto tayo, access to our living area. Let's go dito muna sa labas ng bahay. So malaki yung space pa natin kabayan dito sa gilid ng bahay. So this is our lanai area na meron tayong access, no, from in and out sa ating bahay with our sliding door, sliding glass door. Let's go. Kasama sa turnover, itong ating Inca water tank na kaya mag-accommodate up to 700 liters capacity. And this area is for our laundry area and this is our service area. So makita natin ngayon, medyo mainit. The time is 10 a.m. So pwede natin upon turnover, palagyan natin ito ng roofing para may shade tayo. And yung pitong ito, going to our kitchen. Pasukin natin yung pinakaloob ng bahay. Start tayo sa ating pinto. This is a solid door. Tara. So, kagandahan sa unit na to, makita natin dito itong area na to, no? And this is a Japanese style entry. So, makita natin may cabinets. No? Pwede natin iwan yung mga gamit dito pag bago pumasok ng bahay. So, makikita natin kabayan, this is an open space. So, kitang-kita natin, malaking open space natin dito. Open layout. So, dito yung ating magiging living area. Sa living area, doon yung access natin to our lanai. Through this door. Yan, makita natin ang flooring natin. This is a 60 by 60 imported tiles. No? May ceiling na rin tayo. Painted na rin yan. And dito yating pwedeng maging dining area. And this is our kitchen area. Sa kitchen area, included nito, itong ating rack cabinet. Kasama na to. No? Even ito, kasama na rin. Yung mga cabinets natin, this is a fitted cabinets, kabayan. Ayan. This is our overhead cabinet, our under cabinets, and ito yung ating kitchen sink. This is a high quality fitted kitchen sink. So, hindi pa ito masyadong tapos. Wala pa yung ating faucet, pero may kasama na itong faucet upon turnover. So, and this is our bedroom number 1 dito sa baba. Yan, meron tayong bedroom dito sa baba. Na kung may kasama tayong elderly or may kasama tayong mga staff, na pwede sila rito. Yan. So, ito ay merong shared common toilet and bath. Shared toilet and bath pala dito sa ground floor. Ayan, ito yung common may access dito sa ground floor and even may access din yung bedroom number 1. So, ang kulang na lang dito kabayan is yung ating shower head. Kita naman natin ang taas. So, sa taas, meron tayong 3 bedrooms and 2 toilet and bath. Dito sa ating stairs, we have wooden steps and metal railing. So, maganda kabayan, this is a brand new unit. Complete unit turnover, tapos modern design pa pang kabayan yung ating bahay. So, let's start with our bedroom number 1. So, this is our bedroom number 1. So, simulan muna natin sa flooring natin. This flooring is a high-quality PVC wood planks. Tara. Ito ating bedroom number 1. This is our vanity area. Our modular cabinets. Yan, ito yung ating provision for window type aircon. May tayo complete unit turnover with our sliding window. Dito naman tayo sa bedroom number 2. So ito yung ating bedroom number 2. Ito yung ating modular cabinets, the vanity area. Yan yung ating sliding window with screen door. And ito yung ating provision for window type aircon. Kaya makita nyo kabayan, this is a almost complete unit turnover. Painted ng ating mga walls. Let's go to our bedroom number 3. So before that, pakita ko muna sa inyo itong ating common toilet and bath. Yan dito sa second floor. High quality yung ginamit natin dyan na bathroom features. And ito yung ating glass shower enclosure. Tara, let's go sa bedroom number 3. So this is our bedroom number 3. So dito yung ating bed. So sa ngayon, hindi pa na-install yung ating bathtub. So ipapakita namin sa inyo kung saan ilalagay yung ating bathtub. So this is our bedroom number 3. Kung makita niyo ako ba, may accent na tayo dyan. May wall accent na tayo. And this is our balcony. Pakita namin sa inyo mamaya. Our vanity area and our modular cabinet. Yan. Pakita ko sa inyo kabayan yung ating toilet and bath dito sa master's bedroom or bedroom number 3. This is our glass shower enclosure. Yan. Ito yung ating high quality na bathroom fixtures. And dito yung ating bathtub. No? Hindi pa ito na-i-install. So pag na-install, nagawa nila kami ng bagong video para makita nyo yung actual na turnover nitong ating toilet and bath. Tara, puntahan naman natin yung ating balcony na isa sa mga special features ng unit na to. So, meron itong sliding door with screen door. So, ito ko ba yung ating pinaka-actual unit? Ito yung ating balcony. And from this balcony, makita natin yung actual community of Grand Park Place Village na buo Imus, Cavite. So, if you're interested kabayan sa property na to, this is selling at 11.5 million. Nakita nyo, this is ready for occupancy. Kung yung nakita nyo rito, this is the actual unit turnover. So, with a lot area of 150 square meters and floor area of 202 square meters with 4 bedrooms, 3 toilet and bath, and 2 carports. So, interested kayo kabayan sa property na to, feel free to inquire, mag-message lang sa amin para ma-assist namin kayo. By the way, kabayan, this is Ed Federico, your real estate broker. Thank you!